second breed in the world. Barrett is available for crossbreeding. All his foals are eligible for registering shows. He's being ridden today by Michelle Hitler from Hilltop Equestrian Center in West Newton, Indiana. Michelle and Barrett will be making their mark in the dressage ring this summer and will surely be the ones to beat. We'll let him show off for you just a little bit right now. Hitler's Friesian stallion.